And new at 11, Atlanta police say they are investigating after a 2-year-old was shot. So far, details are minimal. It happened on Johnson Road, right across the street from the Westside Reservoir Park. Officers say the toddler was shot in the ankle. The child is in the hospital tonight for treatment. Police are still trying to determine if the shot that was fired came from inside or outside the apartment.